what you do is you plug your USB in here, press play, put your USB in here, you press play, and you're going. You select your tracks right here. You have a large display, you can see all the titles, the track number, the pitch, and everything, the BPM. You play the song that you want. Press play, you have all your effects right here. The effect mode, you have your vinyl mode. You can scratch, so all you scratchers out there can get on this thing and scratch. Then the other effects, you have a reverse. You can hear. Echo. Flanger effect. And filter effect. So you've had a lot of fun with that. You have your AV, that's your source select, so you can choose which one you want. Time. And all the SGR, C10, Runtime. You can search your song. You can also search this way. You can even cue your sample your cues here while you're playing. So you have your manual tap BPMs, you can do that too. Your percentages and your... So there you go, you can do all your effects with your pitch. Let's go back and forth. And then you can do all types of tricks. You have your tempo bump, pitch on and off. Loop in and out. There you go, in and out. Back to your cue. And you can also reloop. So you have everything in the DJ Tech Usolo USB player.